Everyone, welcome back. And today we are out here. Out in here in a basketball court. It's March as you know it. And when you hear the month of March, you automatically think of March Madness. A game of basketball. So this is the next activity that we're gonna be doing today. It's draw this basketball court. So let's get right to it. So we're gonna have to draw the furthest rim that we have here. Has a rectangular board, of course. Again, and don't worry about having your line straight because we're sketching it. We're actually gonna be no more than 20 minutes here out here in the court because there's a sign here, and apparently you still have to follow COVID-19 avoidance procedure. So just keep your mask on, of course. We're out here alone. Out here in a court. So this rim is actually made of a see-through plastic. So it's surrounded by trees. You can see it. So you can actually see the metal frame here that's holding this rim together, and it's see-through. And the post curves this way, you know, it's not a straight. Again, just start your rim or the post using thin broken lines like this. All right, and this is where it ends. So it's surrounded by trees. So we're not gonna be able to draw all the trees that surrounds it. When we have time, we can do that. As of now, we're gonna be following the rules here. We just 20 minutes. So this is actually a rectangular court. So here's the, this is the corner. And so here, surrounded by grass area here. So we're just gonna use like squiggly lines, indicating that this is grass. And of course, as you go further down, further on the horizon, this is now becomes a wood line here. So, there's gonna be more shadows here. So we do have a couple of major huge trees here in the wood line. So this is an oak, this oak tree, and a large and another large trunk of a oak tree behind it. Again, we want to show that to the audience that this board is made of a clear plastic. So we're gonna draw the part of the tree through it, but just lightly for now, as well as the branches. And of course, there are some branches that sticks out from it from here. Again, we're not gonna be drawing every branch of it, just a major branch. And there's some branches that from this tree that goes down. So then there's another one right next to it. So it goes this way, behind this the post. Come right behind again to the board, to the backboard. We have these small shorter trees here and skin here. So they will have like shapes like a triangle. And this is the last one. Slightly taller. We can also draw some here for the to fill in this gap. And again, when you draw leaves, we're just drawing the mass for it, the shapes, not everything. So what we can do to have this board stick out, so surround some shadows to it, like so.
That's what we only have like a couple of minutes left here. But we're gonna fill in as much as we can to have this this basketball rim sticks out, because that's our center of interest here. Is this basketball rim? So we're gonna surround it with shadows to have them stick out, so it doesn't become blend into in the wood line. So we're pretty much past 20 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. So okay, so that is the basketball court for you. Thank you for joining me in this video. I'll see you next time.